It's in your home, your office, your church, and now it's in you. Find out what's hiding in the air tonight at 10 on Channel 3 News.